日本で起きた
必ず1個ぐらいは懐中電灯を置いたものですね。
Definitely, Japan is a very, very well prepared country, especially for things like this. So, you know, even though I've experienced something that was, you know, one of the biggest earthquakes that we've had in Japan, even till now, I still feel very, very safe. Just because I know that a lot of people know what to do. We've had, our kids have had training since they were really young. So yeah, I feel pretty secure and protected here.
一般的に日本は地震大国と言われていると思いますが、何かあった際にですね、知識や技術がないと、例えばご自身が怪我をされる、家族の方が怪我をされると大きな被害になってしまう恐れがございます。そのためにですね、そういったことを防ぐためにあらかじめ備えておく、自らの身は自分で守る。
豆を干し上げて1万遍になりながら。